Hello, my name is Michelle Withers, and I'm the founder of Creative Success Systems. I'm so excited that you've downloaded your 10 tips on boosting your engagement in 10 minutes. I just want to give you a few more details with this video. I hope you enjoy it. Let me know what questions you have, and also let us know if you'd like to talk to us about learning more. So the first tip we want to give you, Facebook has a hierarchy of actions to do that will increase your algorithms. Number one is to message people. Now, most people are really uncomfortable when you hear the word go message people because they've seen cold messaging done, and that's not what we're suggesting at all. What we're suggesting you do is you open up your stories. At the bottom of the story, it says either reply or message. And every day you reply or message is what it says to about 20 a day. What this will do is every person that you reply to will immediately start seeing your post. And it's amazing for both your algorithms, Facebook likes that you're doing it, and two, it gets in front of those people. It's amazing. Number two is commenting on posts. Comment on 20 posts a day, but try to ask a question or give a compliment. If you give a compliment, they often say thank you and reply. If they've cooked something, let's say cookies, and you're like, have you ever done these gluten-free before? When they reply back, guess what? Again, you're going to start seeing each other's posts. It's great for your algorithms. Facebook will actually show your content to more people. The next thing is when you post something and get compliments, reply back as quickly as possible and to every single comment. Now, I like to have people reply back to comments they get within 30 to 60 minutes of when the post is first made. After you've done that in that first hour, you can go about 3-4 hours, reply in batches, and then move on to the next one. But make sure you reply to every single comment. It does amazing things for your algorithm. Which brings me to number four. If you have posts that people have commented on and you haven't replied back to them, you can literally get that post back into Facebook's newsfeed by simply going back and replying to every comment that you have got that you haven't replied to. Maybe go back 7 to 14 days and you'll see this like reboost of those and you'll get a couple more comments on them. It's kind of fun. All right, the next thing that we want you to do is simply take the time to go through your friends list and look for people you're like, I really like her, I really like him. Why aren't I seeing their post? Open up their newsfeed. And you're going to, if there's a blue ring around their face, that means they've posted a story in the last 24 hours. You can click on that and then reply to the story. That's the best. But if they haven't, go to the last post. If it's within the last 14 days, if it's been like 6 months, they're probably not getting on Facebook much. But reply to those that have posted in the last 7 or so days. And then your post will start getting in front of each other. And you're going to stir that pot is what I call it. Then your post will be seen by different people and you'll see different people. And that opens up some opportunities for showing your product to different people than have been seen it, okay? The next is posting things that people like to talk about, okay? And there's so many things that people like to talk about. The first one is beverages. Oh my goodness, people love to talk about beverages. So if you get a drink, you go through the, you know, Starbucks drive-through, or maybe you're home having a, you know, great wine with your family. Post a selfie and ask what they like to drink. People love to talk about beverages, okay? Which brings me to the next one, selfies. It is so important to post some selfies. I know some of you, it makes you a little nervous, but I promise people love to see your face. It makes them feel connected to you. It is amazing for your algorithm. And if you throw a question on with it, it'll just explode it. Again, remember, reply to every one of those comments. All right. Next thing is food. You go out to eat. You take a lot of energy to make an awesome meal. Take a picture of it. Post it on there and tell people about it. It'll be amazing. Ask a fun question about do they like to bake? Do they like shrimp? I love the question. On a scale of 1 to 10, do you like fill in the blank with whatever you ate or made, you'll get tons and tons of comments, all right? Then, if you have anything about kids or pets, people love to talk about those two things. And lastly, weather. Post about your weather and ask how people's weather are in their area. These things can blow up your algorithms. Now, we've got tons more tips on how to get more engagement on your actual business posts. So if you would like to have a quick conversation with us about that, to see what we offer, to see if there's anything that we have that could be helpful, we would love to have that discussion with you. So be sure and message us and let's chat about your business. Tell us what your business is. Tell us how long you've been in business. Tell us about your current sales monthly and what your goals are. We would love to see your algorithms explode, but even more, we would love to see your sales explode. Thanks for hanging with me. Bye-bye.